I'm rocking with G Sports.
Kaden Williams, I'm rocking with G Sports.
I'm Kobe Brown, and I'm rocking with G Sports.
Reboy, I gotta go. See you next
year. Hey, ain't no bad words who was about to take it off. Ain't no bad words who was about to have it. Word of the week was focus. Focus on your assignment. Start the game off with physicality and be them guys that I think you want. As I preached on it last week, everybody was excited about the little middle school. Now that's your opportunity to step your game up and play football. All three phases of the game are extremely important. Play your role tonight. That's all you gotta do. Do what you've been coached to do for four more quarters, if necessary, if you can prepare for that. The Nichols camp, the Heat 7-on-7, the competitions we represented in 7-on-7, has prepared all of you guys for this moment. On paper, you're that team to beat. But unless you go out there and execute on the field, it's just a formality. On paper means nothing. Go do what you've been prepared to do. I know we three times better than them. But it's on you guys to execute the game plan that's been implemented. And that's what I keep trying to tell y'all. We can't play no more. We get it through y'all. When it's your opportunity to come off the ball, O-line, D-line, do that. They shouldn't be able to run the ball tonight. We should eat all night. 6.5, 2+. Everybody else do your job. And be dominant tonight. Make a statement tonight. Nobody respecting you. Y'all ain't figured it out yet? And they shouldn't. The only way you get respect is to earn it. And where I'm from, that's how you earn it. We don't earn it playing middle school, guys. Bring on the big boys.
Yes, sir.
Bring on the bullies. And you fucking represent. Pardon my French. Let's go, sis.
Good opportunity. Go ahead and be great. I want to see it. Hope that everyone play a safe game, play a smart game, and come out with a victory. In Jesus' name we pray.
Amen. Amen. Be great.
Sit down and watch it. Because it's the best thing.
Hi, gentlemen. My name is Stanton Miller. I'll be your referee tonight. This is Mr. Earl Smith. He's going to be our umpire. Let's have a great football game. Let's play hard. Come on, high. You're the visiting team. I have a silver dollar, a head, and a tail. I'm going to flip it and catch it. Should I drop it, I will reflip. What is your call?
Tails.
He called tails. It's a tail. You want to toss and we'll defer. You're going to get the football. You're going to kick in the pot. You guys go that way. You guys come this way. White has won the toss. We'll defer. Yellow Tennessee, 24-24. Pull the pants down and don't come back on the field. Shake hands and come out playing.
And you did your job.
Oh, how silly!
Be smart, 17.
Hey!
Be smart, 17.
Come on, Dick! You can't leave it. Stay on side and go!
Hey!
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 Hey! Hey! Hey!
Hey!
Hey!
Jump ball!
the X bubble?
King.
Who that was? Ken? Alright, that's cool. Hey, you see me coming down, right? You don't be surprised for points. Go.
Strong
blue kitchen.
Thank you.
Get out the way, get out the way.
Oh, you're right.
I just want to say thanks to my lineman, thanks for the coaches putting us in the right position. Came out mid plays.
A lot of people thought coming into this game tonight, you know, with y'all being a 3-year school, that, you know, a 5-year school is going to be a little hard for y'all to handle, man. Talk about how y'all came out and made a statement and just let everybody know that, you know, y'all not a typical 3-year school.
Man, it's from the years past, you know. We've been up there with the best, feel me? And they just came out here and shown. You feel me? Everybody going to talk down on you. Just come out, just prove what you got to do.
I know you're a quiet player, you know, you don't talk too much noise, but man, what a game tonight. Over 20 yards rushing, 4 tutties, you know, and you played a big point into why y'all offense got going early, man. Just talk about your play and how you was able to, you know, be in the zone like that.
It's my job to come out and make plays, you feel me? My linemen, they played great, amazing, blowing them off the ball every play. And after that, it was easy, you know, getting the open field, breakaway is over.
Talk about the first play from scrimmage. I mean, 79 yards, first play, got the offense going. Tell me what you seen on that play, man. How it feel to get the team going?
The whole wide open. All I seen was green, you straight touchdown. It's hard to stop, man. You know, I could come out as a receiver, running back. Kai Prince, he come out as a receiver, running back. It don't, like, come on, man. It's going to be hard to stop, man.
Talk about what you see from your quarterback, Breed, man. You know, how you trying to build that confidence?
He coming around, man. The last 2 years, we had, you know, really receiver quarterbacks. He the real quarterback. Like, he going next level to play quarterback. That's him.
So talk about coming out tonight, man, because a quality 5-year opponent, man, and winning in convincing fashion, 49-25.
Absolutely. And we're doing some good things. We're doing some good things up front. Respect to Thibodeau. Impressive offense. Quarterback is outstanding. But I think we're building on some things, and it starts up front with us. Like you said, we did face a 5-year program. And, you know, the emphasis was on starting fast, staying focused, and continue to build. And I think we did some of those things tonight.
Talk about your offensive line, man. Your offensive line, like, it kind of dominated the line of scrimmage, and I thought that was the difference in the game. And talk about what they could do for y'all going forward.
Absolutely. The good teams, the teams that go deep in playoffs, are able to run the football, and they're good up front. I've said it all summer. I'm saying it now. The offensive line is the face of our football team. It's the strength of our football team. And then we have a special back in Caden Williams, able to cut through those creases, and he has the ability, you know, to take it 80 at any minute. So the offensive line and defensive line was tremendous tonight. You know, we understand that that's the strength of our team. We're going to continue to build off of that.
Talk about your plug, Cade, man. I mean, he started the game off 79-yard run to get your offense jump started. And that's what the game went on.
Yeah, and that's what the good back do. He's a special kid. I think he's under the radar right now. He has track speed. He's a true back. He knows how to get skinny in between the holes. But he's always going to be the first one to, you know, compliment the offensive line and thank them for the holes that they opened up for him. And I like the humbleness of him, and he's a great athlete, and we're going to continue to understand what the strengths and weaknesses of our team, right? Like I told the guy earlier, man, it's real good not to peak right now, but we're headed in the right direction. We're building week to week, so we're trying to get healthy, continue to win, and taking it one day at a time.
And when you talk about the game plan tonight, man, you got a pretty good quarterback over there in Ian Rosary.
Absolutely.
Just talk about what you saw on film and how you was able to kind of slow him down tonight.
Well, the kids nicknamed him a little baby Aaron Rodgers, rule number 12. Kid escapes the pocket, wins with a leg, but more importantly, keeps his eyes down the field. So we respected him, and we understood that. We understood he had a cannon for arm, is a quick release, and he's accurate. You know, so to hold him 41-10 at the halftime, I mean, we was just coming out the second half knowing he was going to continue to come because he's that good. You know, I was impressed with him on film, more impressed with him in person.